A military order is a confraternity of knights, originally established as Catholic religious societies during the medieval crusades for protection of Christians in response to the aggression and persecution of the Islamic conquests in the Holy Land and the Iberian Peninsula, as well as by Baltic paganism in Eastern Europe. Most members, often referred to as knights, were laymen, not priests, but sometimes cooperated with the clergy, taking vows such as poverty, chastity, and obedience according to monastic religious vows. It was in the military order's infusion of religious and military spirit that chivalry reached its apogee. Its traditions eventually influenced many subsequent secular Western fraternities, or brotherhoods, and most importantly the honor systems of honorific orders of today. Prominent examples include the Knights Hospitaller and the Knights Templar in Outremer, as well as the Teutonic Knights in the Baltics. Many were suppressed by the Pope before 1500 with few establishments afterwards, while others evolved into Roman Catholic ceremonial, missionary, charitable organizations. Some persisted longer in its original functions, while growing into honorific chivalric orders with charitable aims in modern times, such as the Sovereign Military Order of Malta and the Order of the Holy Sepulchre, both papal orders of knighthood conferred still today. Parallel institutions of unilateral Roman Catholic adherence exist in continuous or revived forms among current and former European royal houses. History. Already in 1053, for the Battle of Civitate, the Knights of St. Peter was founded as a militia by Pope Leo IX to counter the Normans. The larger threat that would definitively establish the tradition, however, came from the east, in response to the Islamic conquests of the former Byzantine Empire and Christianity in the Holy Land. Numerous Catholic military orders were set up following the First Crusade. The founding of such orders suited the Catholic Church's plan of channelizing the devotion of the European nobility, and also complemented the peace and truce of God. The foundation of the Knights Templar in 1118 provided the first in a series of tightly organized military forces for the purpose of fighting, invading Islamic conquests in the Holy Land and in the Iberian Peninsula, see the Reconquista, as well as Islamic invaders and pagan tribes in Eastern Europe. The first secularized military order was the Order of St. George, founded in 1326 by the King Charles I of Hungary, on which he made all the Hungarian nobility swear loyalty to him. The next secular order which is known to appear was the Order of the Knights of the Band, founded in 1332 by the King Alfonso XI of Castile. Both orders existed only for about a century. Purpose. The original features of the military orders were the combination of religious and military ways of life. Some of them, like the Knights Hospitaller and the Knights of St. Thomas, also had charitable purposes and cared for the sick and poor. However, they were not purely male institutions, as nuns could attach themselves as convents of the orders. One significant feature of the military orders is that clerical brothers could be, and indeed often were, subordinate to non-ordained brethren. In 1818, the Orientalist Joseph von Hammer compared the Catholic military orders, in particular the Knights Templar, with certain Islamic models such as the Shia Islamic sect of assassins. In 1820, José Antonio Cons suggested they were modeled on the Rebit, a fortified religious institution which brought together a religious or hospital way of life with fighting the enemies of Islam. However popular such views may have become, others have criticized this view, suggesting there were no such ribats around the Outremer until after the military orders had been founded. Yet, the innovation of the role and function of the military orders has sometimes been obscured by the concentration on their military exploits in the Holy Land, Prussia, and the Baltics. In fact, they had extensive holdings and staff throughout Western Europe. The majority were laymen. They provided a conduit for cultural and technical innovation, for example the introduction of fulling into England by the Order of St. John, or the banking facilities of the Knights Templars. Because of the necessity to have a standing army, the military orders were founded, being adopted as the fourth monastic religious vows. List of military orders. These are military orders listed chronologically according to their dates of foundation and extinction, sometimes approximate due to scarce sources, and or repeated suppressions by papal or royal authorities. Their militarization may vary from case to case, the foundation of an order, its ecclesiastical approval, and occurring on different times and for different purposes. Presently active institutions are listed in consideration with their legitimacy according to the International Commission on Orders of Chivalry. They are divided into international and national according to their adherence, mission, and enrollment, disregarding the extent of eventual gradual geographical distribution outside of their region of concern. International national are the chivalrican, or military orders that could qualify depending on definition. Confraternity of Belchite, experimental, Confraternity of Knights founded in 1122 by King Alfonso the Battler of Aragon, Order of St. Blaise, founded in the 12th century in Armenia to defend the country against the attacks of the Muslims, Order of St. George, world's first secular chivalric order founded in 1326 by King Charles I of Hungary. Knights of the Band, early honorific military order founded c. 1330 by King Alfonso XI of Castile, Order of the Most Holy Annunciation, military order founded in 1350 by Duke Amadeus VI, Count of Savoy, the first called the Order of the True Lovers not in memory of a bracelet of hair presented to the founder by a lady, but upon the election of Amadeus VIII to the pontificate in 1439, it changed its name for that of the Annunciation of Angel Gabriel. Order of the Dove, short-lived and controversial order founded in 1379 by King Juan I of Castile, Order of St. Anthony, Bavarian military order founded in 1382 by Duke Albert I, Duke of Bavaria, military order of crossbearers with the red star on a blue field, Hospitaller and military order active from the 12th century until suppressed in 1656 by Pope Alexander VII. Order of St. Hubert, early honorific military order founded in 1444 or 1445 by Gerhard VII, Duke of Jülichberg, Blood of Jesus Christ, founded in Mantua, Italy, by Vincenzo Gonzaga, Duke of Mantua, approved in the 25th of May 1608 by Pope Paul V. Order of the Knights of Concordia, founded in 1246 by King Ferdinand III of Castile. Modern development. A few of the institutions survived into honorific and or charitable organizations, including the Papal Orders of Knighthood. While other contemporary Catholic societies may share some military organizational features and ideology, such as the Society of Jesus, they differ from the medieval military orders in absence of military purposes or potential. As for several national, state and even dynastic military orders of merit, such as the Dutch Military Order of William and the Austrian Military Order of Maria Theresa, they are not military orders other than nominally echoing the medieval institutions. However, it is possible for modern orders to be founded explicitly as a military order. For instance, the Military Order of Loyalty, founded in 1946 by the Spanish Protectorate in Morocco, awarded to both Spanish and Moroccan military officers and soldiers. The single-class order was abolished in 1956. In contrast, inspired by the legacy of the original military orders, besides legitimate chivalric orders, in addition, vast modern imitations flourish, referred to as self-styled orders.